So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my First Look series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one, we're looking at Plantera 2 Golden Acorn. Now, I've invited this by the developer to take a look at. I don't really know much about it, so we're going to have a look at it. But it looks very cute. My first impression. The link is in the video description if you want to check it out. There's also links in there for ways to support the channel, but most importantly, subscribe, like, comment at the end, make notification bell, all that jazz. Come back and join us for other stuff. Right, but let's get on with this one. So, let's start. Auto saves. Oh, we should have tried to cut him. What else we got? Okay. I haven't seen the mole for a while. There he is. Yeah, right, what's we got? We're gonna look at another layer. Thank you. Anyways, what else have we got? Hang on, we do another one of those. Come on, there's lots of little things that just suddenly you... what we got here? But you're picking up fur balls from the looks of it as well. Okay, yeah, get that. How do I get rid of that message? It's not even quiet because it's literally just captivating. This is just mental. What we got now? Doing their bit to try and help. We just hadn't seen him for a while. I mean, I don't know why you know what they do. Right, what we got here? Level 10, we get the next one. Hopefully he moves quicker. I mean, I've got no idea. Let's try. Don't get me down to tell me anyone clear closed levels. Or some of them noticed the egg. I thought we expanded that way. Or maybe not. You just don't stop. Oh no. Caught one of those in a while. Now, is that it is expanding slightly. See what the next one is. Mm-hmm. don't know what that was. Right, this is the one I wanted to see. If I do that, I can, you can kind of get a heads up of the... What are they? Mini bots. It just, I mean, it's simple, fun, challenging, a giggle. So it's also an idle game as well. Oh my god, doesn't half increase the amount of critters. Yeah, that's where we're going to leave it. It's actually a lot of fun. I've enjoyed this a lot more than I thought I was going to. And to me, that's kind of one of the things I like sometimes about these sort of games, because they're just mindless. And they're also a bit chaotic, and they're a bit mad. But they're also a bit of fun. And that's what we should always remember. Gaming should be fun. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, check out the links in the video description, hit that join button, become a channel member, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye-bye for now.